take this horizontal circle that breaks here. And remember again, we're going this kind of round circle, diverting, pressing, diverting, pressing, diverting. And then we can break this apart into applications for a strike. So if you punch this, boom, divert, come back. So boom, strike, come back. So you can add with both sides the same horizontal motion. So he pulls back, I come here, and then go back the other way. So you're doing this constant circle. I mean, in reality, he's going to start doing other things and change directions, but for a simple application for a punch, but like a parry, turn it off to the side. So you can make it real small, too, just to the side. Or like something quick, just angling it off to the side. Okay, so
you can use it as a strike.
Yeah, as a strike as well, you can use it. So the comes boom, adding the circle. Or as a counter.
Yeah, you can.
So boom. So it's just a little slower. Diverting and then sliding up, finishing the circle. Come
through. You get the
so yeah. And also closing the distance to the footwork. So I divert. Checks and then come through here. It needs to be a strike, it could be an open hand. I think we're most self instrumental. And you can also vary the step. So here I'm stepping in front. You can also step behind. Whoa, so well. So it'll be like a hip toss, or just sweeping the leg. So
back.
Pulls back.